I am, of course, talking about when The Dark Knight and Mamma Mia came out on the same day in 2008. Wait, what? Hang on. No, that's not what I mean. No, I'm talking about...